We see the effect of radiation on different tissue organs, parts, cells from treatment. Is the diagnostic radiology also have hazards or effect on the body? Sure, there is effect for diagnostic radiology. Hair, there is loss of hair, clumps with radiation at 200 ريم أو هاير، برين برضو بيبقى affected لو 5000 ريم أو greater، like the heart، cells of the heart are irreversible damage occur، also nervous cells reversible damage occur، there is seizures and immediate death if brain affected by diagnostic radiology. Thyroid also may be affected by diagnostic radiology. Thyroid glands susceptible to radioiodine. Radioiodine can destroy all parts of the thyroid. Potassium iodide can prevent or reduce this effect. When exposure to around nitrim, blood lymphocyte will decrease. This termed as radiation sickness, where is manifestation like flu or influenza. According data from Hiroshima and Nagasaki, symptoms persist up to 10 years and we also have increased long-term risk of leukemia and lymphoma. What is the effect on the heart? Effect of the heart may have heart failure or death from coronary insufficiency by damage of blood vessels exposure 1000 or 1000 rm. Effect on the GIT is nausea, vomiting or bloody vomiting, diarrhea, exposure to 200 rm or more. These including effect on the blood vessels, there is diarrhea. The GIT is sensitive as reproductive organs, hair, effect in the DNA of the surviving cells can occur. Productive tract is dangerous effect why can carry mutations to the next generation. If no mutation to second generation, the exposed person may be sterile from exposure to 200 rem. What is the effect radiation on pregnant woman? The fetus are sensitive to radiation and this effect can depend on the dose exposed to it the fetus. Gestational age is important in determination what is the effect. Before about 2 weeks of gestation, time after conception, the health effect and concern from an exposure, 10 rats may be death of the embryo. If the embryo survive, may be delayed effect as congenital anomalies. In all stage of pregnancy, there is non-cancerous health effect, no detectable effect if the dose below 5 rads. In practice, the threshold for congenital effect in human embryo between 10 to 20 rads. From 16 weeks of gestational age to birth, radiation-induced effects unlikely below 50 rads. in the age from 16 to 25, stage of gestation, most research agree that after about 16 weeks of gestation, the threshold for congenital effect in the human embryo or fetus is 50 to 70 rates. Thank you.